I'm Vishal Bhatia. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Dedicated Developers. We build web and mobile apps.
My name is Vikas Bhatia, and I'm co-founder of Dedicated Developers, and we build mobile and web applications.
What really happened was we've been trying to grow our sales team, and we hired three sales reps in last 12 months, and one after another, we had something or other didn't work out. We had a sales rep who was doing good in sales, but she just wasn't fitting the culture. Was a good mismatch, so we had to let her go. Then we had another sales rep who just wasn't really doing really well in sales. So after like three consecutive failures, we felt that we really need to learn this so that we know how to do it really well. And one of the I landed into Mike's Facebook post and really loved what he had to say, and I kept following him for many months, and I just saw this is the best thing I could do to learn how to build a sales team. So the event, when coming in, I had no idea what to expect. I learned a little bit about from the details of the event, but I've gone to dozens of events before where it's been hyped out in the sales page, and when I really come, it's like, it was okay. But coming to Mike's event completely has blown me away with the value, the quality of the content. No sales pitch throughout the event was amazing. We've learned so many strategies, not only from how to find the best sales rep, how to interview them, how to talk to them, how to train them, how to manage them. And not only that, we've also learned so many strategies of how to bring your traffic which is not converting and how to bring them back by using things like retargeting and using Facebook Messenger. So many core traffic conversion strategies along with sales, how to grow the sales team, the exponential impact of implementing all the strategies. I can't even imagine where our business would be 12 months from now. So I'm pretty excited, pretty stoked about what I learned.
Coming to the event has been amazing. We learned amazing insights from several aspects of scaling the business, from lead generation to hiring the right salespeople, how to keep them accountable, how to measure their performance, how to keep them motivated. It has been truly a learning experience.
The biggest breakthrough I had was, even though I'm an analytical person as a business owner, I never looked at my numbers so closely that when I looked at how many leads we are generating, how many appointments we are getting, how many front-end sales we are making, how many back-end sales we are making, all the numbers putting together and then connecting the dots with different strategies of how to up these numbers in each area. The cascade effect of that exponential growth in each area is just amazing. So that's really been opened up my eyes that sky's the limit. We can literally double, quadruple, or even make our business 8 times in very short amount of time using these strategies we learned over the event.
The biggest breakthrough that has happened coming to this event has been realizing what is really the bottleneck for our business, from getting us to where we want to be and where we are. Realizing what it is and how to solve that problem has been the biggest breakthrough.
If you're one of the person who's looked at Mike's work online and not really sure if it's really the right fit, or you're kind of skeptical, I would say just do it. He's the expert when it comes to how to find the best salesperson and train them, and not only that, but amazing strategies of how to bring in a lot of leads and close appointments. And he gives immense amount of value in the event. He's really opens his heart out and tell you every little secret he probably has ever learned in the business, and doesn't hold anything back. And you will find all that information in a condensed workshop type environment in 3 days. And there would be, you won't be listening to sales pitch after sales pitches, which has been my experience going to a lot of events in past.
If you're on the fence coming to the event, I feel this has been the best training on learning on how to scale the business. And hands down, you will have a tremendous experience if you choose to come to this training.